The types of control output of the photoelectric sensor are as above. For relay contact output type, when the control output is off, TB and TC are connected. For relay contact output type, when the control output is on, TA and TC are connected. The wiring diagram of the relay contact output type is as above. The output polarity according to the output status of the solid state output type is as above. The wiring diagram of the solid state output type is as above. The relay contact output type model name is BEN300-DFR. Connect the power supply plus voltage to the brown wire of the photoelectric sensor. Connect the power supply minus voltage to the blue wire of the photoelectric sensor. Connect the tester to TA and TC. Turn on the power supply. When the operation indicator turns on, TA and TC are connected. The solid state output type model name is BEN300-DDT. Connect the power supply plus voltage to the brown wire of the photoelectric sensor. Connect the power supply minus voltage to the blue wire of the photoelectric sensor. Connect the black wire of the photoelectric sensor to the minus terminal of the lamp. Connect the power supply plus voltage to the plus terminal of the lamp. Connect the white wire of the photoelectric sensor to the plus terminal of the lamp. Connect the power supply minus voltage to the minus terminal of the lamp. Turn on the power supply. Based on black wire, check brown wire. When detected, approximately DC 24 voltage is measured. Based on blue wire, check white wire. When detected, approximately DC 24 voltage is measured.